Hello, hello. Welcome back to another episode of Dragonites. And oh, look, they're dancing. They're dancing. Up, oh, Fernando saw me. Weirdos. So welcome back to Dragonites. Tonight we have Alyssa Edwards from RuPaul's Drag Race Season 5 and All Stars 2.
Yeah. up out of here. Oh, that's what?
Get your tips.
Yeah.
Okay, I like that. Tension, that looks like some bullshit you rigged up. Did you make that up?
Yes.
You got it from your pool? I don't want your dirty ass chlorine water on my coins. I'm playing, Tension, that's very nice of you. I thank you, I appreciate you, and I celebrate you. You guys give it up for Titch, I love her! San Antonio, I'm so very happy to be here tonight. I am very excited. We are about to close out this year, and what a year it has been! Talk about a plot twist, okay? In life, I done sashayed away from RuPaul's Drag Race. Three times while y'all cheering. Why you cheering over here, bitch? And once was enough. The second time wasn't nearly as fulfilling. I said, fuck it, thug life. I'ma go for the strikeout. They put me behind the mirrors, bitch. I almost jumped through the mirror. And then got sent back to the house again. But guess what? I sashayed away and then walked onto my own, my very own. Every time I say that, I start stuttering and shit. Cause it was rigor mortis that I have my very own original Netflix series. Now, if that ain't the definition of winning, I don't know what the fuck is. My phone rings, despite what y'all, first of all, did y'all all love Dancing Queen over here? If you have not watched Dancing Queen, and you are not a Christian, get the fuck out. I want you to get the fuck, Ray, where's security? Y'all en español es muy poquito, so I need you to translate if security's here. Let security know, start escorting motherfuckers out the building. Yeah. Streaming now on Netflix. October 5th. And when I tell you, I was on the plane today on my way here and a girl stops me and she says, thank you so much. Me and my husband, we have watched the show with our children. That is what made me so proud to be who I am today. A labor of love. I'm so very proud. Like I said, I left All Stars 2, and I know we're in the All Star season right now, but I don't know if it's going to be able to top All Stars 2, but good luck, gals. They're like, oh, the bitch is being shady tonight. She is being shady. And I left with so much happiness because I had fulfilled the idea of bettering my gig. But I was bitter. So when I got back home, I started teaching my dance classes. The phone rang and it said, RuPaul. I said, decline. It rang again. And despite what y'all saw on Netflix, I do have a boyfriend now. So that awkward date was so hateful of them. That was almost a hate crime. I was so mad. I called them up. I said, that cowboy motherfucker picked me up in a diesel. I already knew where the date was going. I knew. And then I said, where are we going? And he knew I liked Mexican food and he took me to the barbecue place. And then I knew, it's lights out. I said, I don't even eat barbecue. He said, that's all right, we're gonna find something. And then y'all all, Tension, did you see me on that? What'd you think? on the date in my sweats.
Yeah.
Security, can I get a Red Bull? Give me my, it's gonna be one of those fucking nights. Hold on, hold on, here we go. ADHD got the best of me again. Back to what I was saying, the phone rang again and my boyfriend said, Justin, are you sure you don't want to answer that? I said, delete the number. And then I thought, you know what, let me entertain this. It rang again, ring, 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 ring. I let it ring three times and then I picked that phone up and they said, Alyssa Edwards, it was Rue. I said, how much money you got? Because I just knew they were going to say, come back and get on the show again and make an ass of yourself on national TV again. I wasn't going to do it. Not my gay ass, bitch. And then she said, shade again. And then Rue said, Alyssa, we'd love to have you come back and be the choreographer of the show. I looked over at my boyfriend. I looked at the phone. I said, like I said, how much money you got, bitch? And after all of this, on my way over here, I was sitting in the plane. I was like, can you believe that cross-dressing 15 years ago was something? Yes! You thought I was a cross-dresser, bitch? I'm a woman. That I would be traveling the entire world with this gig. So thank you to all of you. To all of you over here, all of y'all over here too, for supporting not only the Drag Race family, but the art of drag, because it is alive in the state of Texas. Let me just say that. Let me be the inspiration. If you have a dream, hold tight to it, hold steadfast, don't dream it, be it, and if anybody gets in your fucking way, remind yourself the devil's a lie and that's an obstacle. I love you guys, thank you so very much.